To calculate the grams of lead-2 chloride that can be formed from 50 milliliters of 1.50 molar KCl, we need a balanced chemical reaction.